Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
A three-vehicle accident occurred on Friday night on Gamebird and Blagg Road. Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue and Nye County Sheriff's deputies arrived on scene to find all vehicles in the roadway. How the accident occurred is under the investigation of the Nye County Sheriff's Office. One patient was transported by ground ambulance to Desert View Hospital with injuries sustained as a result of this accident. Traffic was diverted around the scene while the investigation was being conducted. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.